keeping our focus on the defense, let's talk about pinching at the offensive blue line. And good and bad, brought to you by the Amica Coverage Cam. Amica Insurance now with new lower auto insurance rates for Massachusetts drivers.
Yeah, Billy just showed taking doing some positive things, taking ice. Well, here's a situation. Zach Trotman, you have this puck right here. Look at how Anaheim gets caught down low. Take it to the net. They give you the ice. Walk it and create a scoring opportunity. You make a bad pass. Okay. There, it comes back to you. Now, don't get yourself along in that little corner right on the blue line, Billy. You got to stay out and be a scoring opportunity. So now the Bruins do a better job here with some of the defensemen getting involved. Now look at Torey Krug. He's going to take ice. He's going to create a scoring opportunity here. So important from the backside. That creates your offense. And again, we talk about the opportunity. It's terrible, obviously, that Dougie Hamilton's out. But Zach Trotman, you got to realize what they tell you when you're a young guy, when you get called up, don't change your game. He gets that puck, and he wanted to give it to Big Z.
But, Barry, you know what? That's part of the issue that this Bruins team has had this year is that the youth probably hasn't come through as much as they would like. Trotman is very capable of taking that shot, but he did defer to Zdeno Chara there. He didn't even look towards the net. Take Zach Trotman's name or number out of it. We've had that happen too many times this year for the Bruins.